welcome back, everyone.
Welcome back. Welcome back, guys.
Trying to get past this Lionel here. We got to get 20 electric arrows. And Chisholm wants to fight this guy.
Ooh, reckon that did a lot of damage.
Yeah, it did, actually. I think what he should do is just sneak around, just stealthily grab up the electric arrows and get it, and not even fight this guy. But,
what?
But his ego's through the roof, so he's got to take him out.
It's not through the roof. I know I can fight this dude. Jesus. You're fucking with me. When I did this, I was by myself in a nicely quiet room.
All right.
And it was to...
All right.
Don't fucking just not talk.
Don't tickle me. That's not going to help either one of us.
Don't tickle me.
All right. I'm just
also, I had better weapons.
All right. You know what? All right. You got this. If you can fight him, you got this. I'm just going to sit here and watch.
All right, you big fucker over here. He's like, oh. Yeah, bitch. You about to get fucking rocked, boy. Yeah. You ain't shit, homie. Yeah, you about to get rocked again. You don't even know what's going on. I'm so fast. I got shit talking to make myself feel better.
Hit the button. Hit the button.
I'm hitting it. Yeah. Yeah, just keep doing the stupid shit that you've been doing. Oh, it's coming back. Oh, I hit him twice. Nice.
You just cast lightning rod at him? That'd be funny if you could knock his weapon off.
I'm scared that it's gonna...
I'm scared.
He just knocked it out of my fucking hand. Bitch! Ooh. I don't even think it's hurting him.
I don't know. Oh.
This guy's freaking me out.
Of course. Oh. What's this gonna do?
You're rocked, son.
What? You're just bashing him with it?
I'm gonna do it. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no.
Get up, get up. Late.
Heal.
For the love of God.
Heal.
Oh, yeah, I remember I never used that one thing.
Oh, yeah, that'll give you extra hearts, too. It'll be decent. Use the electric potion.
Yeah, maybe I should use this, too.
Because he uses electricity on it, so he might as well. Plus, you didn't use it the whole way here, so.
Oh, I need a shield.
Two-handed weapons are so, like...
Come on. Come on, buddy.
That was a perfect dodge.
Yeah. You're fucked. Yeah, hopefully this will knock him out. Damn it. You're a strong motherfucker. I'm swinging this huge-ass sword on you. Woo! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! It's just... you have to do everything perfectly or this dude's gonna hit you in, like, one hit.
Mm-hmm.
I got him half health, though.
Yeah.
When he's doing this running bullshit, you can't really... That's the part where it'll kill you, too.
Yeah, that's tricky right there. It's hard to time that out. I can't believe you got it.
Ooh. Yeah, you ain't nothing, boy! Yeah, get rocked, boy. Don't you do it.
It'd be cool if you could, like, bash that back at him, but I wouldn't want to risk it.
Yeah, I'm not going to risk it. Damn it! He just hit me.
Surprisingly,
he like touched me.
Yeah.
Woo! Ah, stop doing your stupid fire bullshit. Come on, fight me like a real Minotaur lion thing.
Yeah, you only half a man.
I don't even think he's half a man. Yeah. I did a side jump instead of a back jump. Woo! 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 Woo!
I'm puking.
Are you?
Yeah.
You motherfucker. I'm pretty sure I can stun him while he's doing that, but I'm not gonna risk it. Also, he's creating fire. It's ridiculous. Like, how many fucking abilities do you have, bro?
I don't know. It's definitely a...
Ooh! He tricked me
with
that.
It's definitely
one.
A tough enemy that they, like, put you up against at what would seem to be the first place to go to.
Yeah, I think the Rito place is the first place, because you don't have to do any of this to, like, get to the Divine Beast. Like, all you have to do is talk to a couple people and... What are you doing?
He's grazing.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Ooh. Damn it!
Well, at least you're in water when you got hit with fire.
Just fucking get close to me and do your stupid bullshit moves. You fucker! Fight me like a real man.
He's gonna cheat.
Am I getting slower? Come on. Yes! Let me fucking hit you. I applaud you for wising up.
Don't applaud him.
I mean, if I had a strategy that wasn't working, I would try to change it up too.
True. There goes that.
I got another one. Oh, my hands are all sweaty.
There you go.
What? I'm screwed. All I got is these bullshit wood weapons. What? How are you hitting me? Come on, you little fucker.
You should eat like an apple or something.
Are you kidding me? Fuck this guy.
Oh, that was so... Yeah, you were getting so close. You just can't do enough damage. Like, we just don't have good weapons to fight him with.
Yeah. I know I can beat him, though. It's just... Like, the camera was starting to get all screwy, too.
I don't know. I think you should just sneak around and get it.
I don't wanna!
But if you do that, you'll save all of our weapons. You're gonna break every weapon and shield and everything we have.
He already sees us.
Alright, man.
I just wanna kill him. Maybe I should incorporate bow into this.
Probably.
It seems to do a decent amount of damage. I just need to do the backflips right. Let's get rid of this weapon.
The fox is just...
He's like, what are you guys doing? Like, the camera gets all screwy and it just fucks with my mind. What?
There you go. Bash him right in the mouth. Get him.
I just wish he, like... Ooh.
That was close. I hate trying to, like, deal with the shield and the two-handed sword.
Yeah. I've gotten used to it.
I definitely prefer one-handed weapons in this game.
What? Oh,
there goes that.
Where's he at? Come on, boy.
Run. Did he run into that tree?
I think he did.
Shoot him. Punish him for that. Maybe that when he goes to run, you should try and get him to run into things.
That'd be a useful tactic, kinda. Damn it. I could not get hit by those because it just destroys my shield. Ah! Pissing me off. Damn it.
Oh, you got that. Use that. You should have made like three more of those when you were
down
there.
I didn't think about it. Come on.
What?
It won't let me up. Fuck. Damn it! I'm fucking ruining this. What are you... Ah! Maybe I should just sneak around. Screw it.
Yeah, you should. It's... That way you can... I mean, is it even worth it to kill him?
You get his weapons, and then you get his monster parts. His weapons do, like, 30-something damage. I don't even know if I can sneak around him. I don't have, like, any, like, good sneaking gear. Also, when I fought him the first time, I had bomb arrows. Like, seriously, like, he can just... This is ridiculous.
Yeah, I mean... Like, it's annoying at this point because he's, like, right there. Yeah, now you're gonna... Now he's gonna come after you. And this is gonna be, like, super accurate. You're gonna try and fight him again?
I fucking hate that shit. It's the most ridiculous shit. I don't think I can switch weapons in that.
Wow.
I'm about to punch the fuck out of this controller.
That's the point that I was getting to. That's why
this is going to be a whole episode of this bullshit.
That's the point I was getting to. That's why I was like, I've got to just sneak.
I know I can beat him. I just get fucked.
Just let him... You see, you don't even want him to...
No, I'm pissed now.
You gonna try and fight him again?
Yeah.
You're an animal. You're out of control.
Fuck you. I'm out of control.
Yeah, you are.
I know I can fight him. He's being an asshole about it. He's just being an asshole about it.
Just breathe and concentrate.
I think that should have hit me, but whatever, I'm gonna take it.
Then you hate when your weapon breaks when you get it.
Yeah.
When you're in that.
Yeah, it's the worst. This part's the worst right here. Like, seriously?
Eat your fish.
I'm mad. Fight me.
The fox is just like, get me out of here.
Come on, you big prick. And it takes Link so long to get up. This is ridiculous. Fuck you, you big bastard. Come on. Woo. Get you, come here. What are you doing? Get over here.
This is...
Ah.
Get him.
I should just jump on his sword. Alright, it broke right at the end of that, so that's good. Just don't have any good weapons, and it's annoying. He's at health again. Just cannot get hit by that. That's what screws me over, because I'm going to eventually run out of shields if he keeps hitting me with that.
Mm-hmm.
Did you get over here? Come here, boy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ride you, boy. What?
Somehow.
Hey, this game is just trying to cheat at this point. Luckily, we have all this stuff. I haven't had to, like, use a lot of it. Whatever. I was in the middle of jumping, you douche. Come on. All I have is heavy weapons now. Oh, God.
What would happen if you, like, build ice walls in the water?
I don't know. This dude's gonna cheat now. Come on.
I wish that it did, like, any damage at all.
Yeah, me too. probably should.
You're at that. If you don't have full health, you're pretty much gonna die.
Need like a half heart.
Yeah.
I figured out when to dodge that. Just wish this like knocked him out, because when you knock him out, you can like get on him. It's that last one that catches me. Get up, Link, you fuck. Oh god.
That tree's trying so hard to screw you. What if you have him charge into that tree?
Jesus. Just can't figure out when to dodge that perfectly. Yes! Yeah! God, he's just taking no damage. He's gonna hit me down this... What? I was like, come on, seriously? What are you gonna do, buddy?
Sheesh.
Alright, I saved the best shield for last. Come on.
Well, that was insane.
This is doing nothing to him. Yes. Yeah. Oh god.
That was insane. You should heal.
Oh, after this bullshit?
It seems like when he hits you, usually he leaves you with like one heart.
Running out of stuff. You're a little late on that one, buddy. This one does a lot more damage than the other one. Oh, God, come on. A little late on this one. Now he's just being a prick. Come on. Don't you fucking dare. Come on. Alright, that was his last one, thank God. Come on. Come on, buddy. Yes! Please. So close. Ooh, let this be it, please. Yes! Come on!
Yeah! Yeah.
You ain't nothing!
What's wrong with you?
Yes.
Oh my god, that was awesome though. Nice.
Yes.
Can't believe you beat him. At least you get, like, tons of, like...
I dropped the bow, though. You get a lot of stuff.
At least you get a lot of stuff from killing him. So, like, it kind of makes up for, like, all the stuff that you destroyed because you broke a lot of, like...
Oh, I don't want this. Drop that. I want his bow.
Yeah. So you got some pretty good stuff. And you got all the arrows you need.
If you kill him, you get all the arrows that you need.
You should still go around collecting more arrows out of the tree because you might as well because they're useful.
Oh, my God. Oh my god.
Well, that was insane. That was the whole episode.
That was right
like
there.
A 20 minute battle with that Lionel. You might as well just go around and collect yourself some arrows now. Well, you did it though. I can't believe it. I figured you were just going to fail over and over and over and
never.
Over and over again. Just be screwed and just. We'd just have like three episodes of just failing to a Lionel before we finally snuck around.
I accomplished something today.
Do you feel like
That's twice I beat him.
Do you feel like your weekend's successful now?
No, it's never successful. It's never successful if you have to go back to work.
Yep.
during the weekend, you gotta figure out how to, like, never to go back at work, and I never do. Is there anything up here?
Yeah, like, at the very top, there's a tree that's, like, full of these arrows.
Oh, okay. I don't think I went up to the top.
I
just figured it was like, oh, sweet, I got, oh my god, yeah, there is.
Yeah, there's just tons of them up here. That's why I was like, screw it, and I just snuck around. I came up here and got this a whole bunch of
dude just goes around shooting arrows.
Shooting arrows into trees.
What is that? What is that?
I don't know.
It's a sign.
Alright, well, that's all we have time for on this episode, guys.
Yeah, we'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.